7 for 11 in this series. And he bunts toward the mound. Barehanded by Eflin, who throws to first in time to get Baez. What a play by Zach.
Rangy.
He probably had time to barehand it, but he didn't think so. And in the throw up with his body turned like that, too. It is a sacrifice.